swamp waters sought to drown the homes of living souls. The snake never failed to worry the boy. Often Zhao would dream of such a fate, only to wake in the embrace of his Baba.
You're missing something. Let us return to this when we are better prepared. Another obstruction to hinder the afflicted. Humans do enjoy locking off their land.
Strange. Half of the bridge is broken. We will get to Kivuli once we lower this bridge.
That should lower the bridge.
Come then, to Kivuli.
Did you hear that? That is a Kivulian distress signal.
You are certain?
Most certain. We should follow the sound.
I did not hear a horn. Regardless, it is dangerous to seek the sound of strangers.
We found Liana, and that worked out well for us. If anyone is still here, we should do our best to help them.
Defenses are still active. Did not the ancestral war end many moons ago?
It did.
Then their activation was no accident. Be on your guard, Shaman.
these woods. I remember them so vividly. Baba and I would play hide and seek. I would dodge and weave through the trees, always watching his movements. He would beat his arms like an owl, making these silly hooting sounds as he came looking for me. And he always caught me. Always. What am I doing? Now's not the time for memories. Focus. Sometimes the whys and hows matter little in a world that refuses to stop spinning.
In distress on. We must be getting closer. Past the gate.
So, I... Do not hear this horn. Are you sure?
Past this gate. We need to open this gate.
Lost himself in the moment as he weaved and flowed, dancing with the power of the ancestors in his heart.
And there, the second key.
The stench of decay strengthens the deeper we go.
It even permeates my form. The spirits here must be suffering deeply.
What happened here? This is the part where you say, good job.
Are you a dog performing tricks? Is it every obstacle that I will be shouting your praise?
It's not like I'm asking for a statue.
Let us keep moving.
Horn again.
Yes, I heard it this time.
Hmm.
be getting close to the source of this distress signal.
You old friend, still as baby-faced as ever. Wait, those are your Baba's masks. What are... Oh, Zhao, I am sorry.
It is fine. I am fine. I am dealing with it.
It is all we can do in a broken world. We are shamans, healers in a land long past healing. It seems the gods have a cruel humor.
Oh. You are shivering.
Oh, I'm fine. Just a little cold. Just cold.
She does not look long for this world.
This land, as you have seen, is decaying. The great spirit of nature is lost, and without them, the woods have become toxic.
It is why I am here, to restore balance. How are your efforts, Sabulana? Let me help you.
Oh, Zhao. In truth, I did not expect anything when I blew the horn. But you being here is truly a blessing from...
Her spirit. Zhao, it may be time to perform your duties.
Sabulana, please, save your energy. We can talk more soon. First, tell me how I can help you.
I was collecting the ingredients for a tonic, but my condition worsened, and I could not complete it. 3 ingredients remain. But Zhao, I must warn you, getting them is not easy. This forest continues to degenerate, and the ancestral spirits here grow volatile.
Hey, you underestimate me. Mimi sim toto ndogo sasa?
Zhao, stop. Do not make me laugh.
Sorry. Look. Tell me what the ingredients are and where to find them.
What we require is in the treetops of the forest, in and around the village of Kivuli. The Kifo flower, found in all its elegance in the center of Kivuli. Furaha berries, lurking in the gleaming head, and the Iwongo leaf, nestled in the flower.
Whatever it takes.
So, truly, stay safe out there.
My Baba would do that, falsely act as if he was feeling better. I guess he was trying to protect me. It felt hollow.
So.
Kivuli is further up here.
Zhao, listen to me.
No time. We need to move.